All right, Ski House Trotting fans. I had called it off the mountain today, but November 28th called me and said you have to come out. Now, it's foggy up here. All right? Sunny in the bottom, sun coming out at the bottom, and a light snow up here right now on the summit. And yesterday, you saw I had an equipment problem, so today, I'm going to try to remedy that and get down here without having a problem. So right now they've groomed everything and it's around 2:30, 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So I expect to find some spots that have been scraped off, mainly because there was a warm temp yesterday. All right, and we got rain last night. But now the temperatures are down. 28 here at the summit, 34 at the base. And I'm finding some really firm stuff here on Janeway coming in to the meadow. And visibility is tough. Probably about 20 feet, 30 feet in front of me I can see. And this is now Upper Drifter. So let's take a stop, clean the camera. And you can see just a glimpse of the sun trying to break through right over here, right there. But I do have better visibility in here because it's a tighter quarters. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get your winter on at Stratton.